In a small coffee shop in the old city of Damascus, Al-Hakawati, the storyteller, sits on a tall chair every Thursday night. A crowd of enthusiastic shisha smokers gathers to listen to him and his stories, which go on and on into the night. Syria has a long and deeply loved tradition of storytelling, and Al-Hakawati holds a special place in Syria's culture, especially during Ramadan. Inspired by this tradition, and given the strange, isolated world we currently live in, Hands Up is presenting a series of stories online, told by some of the UK's best loved voices. All we ask in return for listening is a donation to the Hands Up Foundation. Yes, we must all stay apart for a time, but that doesn't mean we cannot come together and share in the reassuring tradition of listening to stories. And thank you.